with another video. What's up, what's up? So your girl is back with another video. So this is a story time. I'm gonna say YouTube video. Of course it's a YouTube video, Clarissa. It's a story time or whatever. When I was single or whatever, and all that. So when I was single, this video that me and my butterfly twin, I call her twin still, but I call her butterfly twin because I got too many people I call twins, so I got change everybody's nickname or whatever. So when me and her made our video for me to introduce her to everybody on my channel or whatever, and when I said I was big single and stuff like that, she'd say, after I said that, she was like, everybody, she's single and ready to mingle and stuff like that. I mean, I understand we were playing around and stuff like that, but a couple of y'all guys that watched the video, if y'all will see my DM, my Snapchat was going crazy after that video. And me, everybody might take it this differently or whatever, and like, I don't give a fuck, because it's me. Everybody's different. I just cannot get out one relationship and then start talking to somebody else just like that. I can't do that because I'm still in love, have feelings and all that with that person that I was just with. I just can't do that. That's just me. I just can't do that. But I do lose interest fast, and I like stop talking to you or whatever. But like, me and him, we didn't have no bad blood. Like, nothing happened. We chose to break up or whatever, so it was nothing bad happened. So when I told everybody, my friends, I was single, they were like, oh, what happened, what he doing, this and that. And I'm like, nothing happened. We both chose that, so that's all. But when I was single or whatever and all that, I'm at Hobby Lobby, so that's why I keep looking around or whatever, because people out here. So when I was single or whatever, this one guy, like a couple guys, that asked me on a date or whatever, and I told them, no, I don't want to go on a date. I'm focused on me, got stuff going for myself. I don't need no distraction. So this one guy, but the other ones, they said, okay, cool, or whatever, we could be friends or whatever. And me, I don't do friends with guys because they start getting attached and then they want to be more than friends. No, I don't want to be nothing at all. Just leave me alone. So this one guy, I never DM him, never opened nothing. I opened his Snapchat and I was like, hey, or whatever, and that's it. Me, I will leave you on red. Leave you on red. I'm not gonna sit here and lie. So if you text me something and I see it and I don't like what you say, I'm not gonna reply back. Blank for a period. So yeah. So he kept texting me all the time on Snapchat, Instagram, and like on Instagram, they can't see you if you open it, because you got to hit the like request or whatever to reply back to them. So me and him don't follow each other. I don't follow him. He followed me, but I don't follow him. So he was steady DM me and stuff like that. And I'm like, yo, what the world did he want? So I would show y'all what he said, but it's not even worth it. Because he was thirsty, like the rest of them. Thirsty niggas. So y'all know what thirsty niggas do. So he kept talking about, why you won't go on a date with me, and da da this, none of that. And I'm like, dude, I don't even know you, or whatever. So he said, I've been trying to get with you for the longest, stuff like that. I'm saying to myself, okay, and what about it? So, I show one of my friends. So, she DM'd him and was like, leave her alone. She's not interested in you and stuff like that. Whatever, whatever. I didn't tell her to DM him. I didn't tell her to do none of that. I just show her. She did it herself. So, I didn't tell her to do none of that. When I don't reply back to you or nothing on none of my platforms, that means leave me alone, okay? I'm not interested in talking to you or nothing like that. And then he's talking about, I can see you money on Cash App or whatever, whatever. One thing about me, I don't care about material things. I don't care how much money you got, what kind of car you drive. I don't care about that. That's what's wrong with some of y'all guys. Y'all try to impress a female or try to get a female to be with you. That doesn't matter to me at all. At all. If you really know me, I go by personality, how you carry yourself, what you got going on and all that. Like, goals, your set of mind. That's the type of female I am. I don't care about how many cars you got, what kind of house you got, none of that. I don't care. And y'all guys that was hitting me up on Snapchat, in my DMs, y'all was doing the most. Like, y'all do the most. And that's probably why y'all single now, because y'all do the most. Like, you don't have to be, like, do that, trying to impress a female. Like, you don't gotta do that. Just be yourself. You don't need to do all that extra stuff. And, like, that's why. So, yeah. And before this video get cut off or I turn it off or whatever, yes, I am talking to somebody. I'm not gonna say no names. None of your business. And like I said, only two people know who I'm talking to or whatever. And I'm gonna keep it like that. But, yeah. So. But I just wanted to say that or whatever. So it was like a little story time or whatever. So if y'all guys see this video and if you feel some type of way, do I care? No, I don't give a fuck. Because at the end of the day, y'all be doing too much. Like, y'all be doing too damn much. Like, doing too much. But it's pretty outside where I'm at, where I live at. A lot of people out here shopping and stuff. So, yeah. I want to go swimming though, y'all. So, yeah. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. We almost to 200 subscribers. So, make sure y'all go subscribe. Keep subscribing, you know, share it, like it, or whatever, whatever. So, yeah. Check out a body. 20 on your head.